I was behind one of the most chilling murders of the 21st century. My name is Carla Homolka, and this is my story. I seemed like the girl next door, but behind closed doors, I was living a nightmare. In the early 1990s, I and my husband, Paul Bernardo, committed a series of unspeakable acts in Canada. We kidnapped, tortured, and murdered young women, including my own sister, Tammy. It started in 1990. Paul and I were a perfect match in our twisted desires. We lured Tammy into our home, drugged her, and recorded the horrifying ordeal. The tapes captured everything. For years, our sadistic spree continued and innocent lives were taken. Eventually, our crimes caught up with us. In 1993, we were arrested. The trial revealed the harrowing truths. Paul was sentenced to life, and I struck a controversial plea bargain, receiving just 12 years. Even now, the shadow of our crimes haunts Canada, a reminder of the evil lurking behind a seemingly normal facade. Share this video with someone who loves true crime stories. Follow for more crime chronicles.